In this video, you will learn how to create a Google Plus page. In order to create a Google Plus page, you must already have a Google Plus profile, and you need to be signed in to that profile. As you can see, we are signed in here. So to create the page, you will simply go over to the left-hand side drop-down menu, and you'll see all these little things, profile, people, collections, communities, events, all these little drop-downs. You'll go down towards the bottom and hit pages. Then this thing loads that has this show people you're open for business, start now. Skip this. Do not click this area. Go up to the top right and hit sign in. Okay, then you can choose your business type, storefront, service area, or brand. And this just depends on what you're going to do. We're going to do a brand. Then type in your page name. Okay, then you can type in your website if you have one, or leave it blank and do it later. Type of page. We'll check product or brand. Then agree to the terms and conditions and hit create page. And once that loads, here you are. Welcome to your business. You can either skip the tour or get started on the tour. And that is everything you need to know about how to create a Google Plus page.